Hey guys, it's currently 2:10 a.m. and I know my fan is really loud, but I'm not gonna turn it off. It gets really hot in here and it's 2 in the morning. I just can't be bothered with it. So I'm sorry if you can't really hear me. I know the mic picks it up pretty well, so. This poetry book came with the Ancient Legends A Job From Hell book that I ordered from Amazon. I did not buy this, I did not pay for this, it just showed up, so why not? It's called Her Favorite Color Was Yellow, poetry by Edgar Holmes. On the back it says, "This is an ode to my everything, my sun and moon, my shooting star, my greatest blessing, my darling, you are my everything. Her favorite color was yellow." And I've been yawning a lot, just a heads up. It's really late, I'm really tired, but I'm wide awake and too much on my mind, so. There's 4 chapters. I'm not gonna read all the way through, but I'll probably get pretty far. Chapter 1's yellow, chapter 2's roses, chapter 3's meadow, chapter 4's sunlight. Dedicated to my loving wife. Without you, my pen would run dry, and I would be nothing. May her love touch you through these pages as it has touched me through my life. Edgar Holmes. This is going to be a disaster. I can't read out loud very well. Chapter 1, Yellow. So, the poems are really short. So, I'm probably going to have to tell you. So I've recorded this video before my phone fell. It's leaning on a half-empty bottle of apple juice. So every time I finish a poem, I'm going to say new poem. To start the new poem. So, the moment I met her, my soul begged of me to make her mine. It was as if in the moment I looked at her, I discovered my life's purpose. And that is how I fell for her. New poem. Most of our lives are spent convincing our minds of what the heart already knows. New poem. Honestly, all of these words are lowercase, even the I's, and it kind of aggravates me. Cross your T's and dot your I's. When I first looked into her eyes, I felt like I was looking into the eyes of someone I had just now, met for the first time. And had yet somehow also known for my life. That's what it says. New poem. Freedom. That's what her spirit seemed to whisper under her mask. Freedom. I can teach you to be free. New poem. I feel as if I can tell you things I would never tell anyone else. New poem. You and I are two souls on the same frequency. And I love the way he writes it. I just love it when he spaces words like that. I don't know why. People don't tell you who they are up front. You have to find out digging deep before they reveal their truest nature. This is the process of making true friends or deadly enemies. New poem. I decided to write down everything I felt about you, the highs and lows, the melodic complexity of it all. I wrote it all down, sealed it into a letter, and burned it. New poem. There is a power between the two of us, an electricity we could power a city with if we only knew how. There is something between us, you and I, some kind of magic. New poem. Do you feel that? The crackling energy in the space between our fingertips, as if the universe is begging for us to touch. New poem. Looking back on things, I should have declared my love for you the moment I met you, if only to have a few more weeks together. New poem. My heart, my life, my soul, my everything. You. My love for you is etched by fire and seared with pain into my heart. I will never let you go, O sweet love of mine. New poem. Broken dreams, broken bottles, falling back in love with memories of you. New poem. Broken. We either enter or leave this world as such. This is our lot as human beings, destined to live with knowledge of pain. I actually really like that particular poem. When I was younger, I believed I could reach for the stars. Now that I'm older, my feet have remained planted on this earth, and I, tearfully holding my head in my hands, wondering if things could have been different. Once again. And I apologize if my phone vibrates. You'll probably hear it because it's resting on a bunch of plastic. New poem. The night I met her, I prayed to God. I got on my knees at my bedside and I prayed like never before. If you just give me her, I'll give up everything else. Wealth, fame, popularity, anything. Anything. Anything for her. And I'm so glad that I did. New poem. This one has a cussie in it. Sorry. We are not born to just eat, work, sleep, fuck, and die. I also like that one. New poem. Tell me your deepest secrets. Yes, the ones you don't even think about to yourself, in fear that they might somehow slip out of your brain. Tell me everything I want to know. Tell me everything. I want to know the fingerprints of your soul. Maybe I should start, like, saying it the way that it is. So it would be FINGERPRINTS. Fingerprints. I don't know. This video already sucks. New poem. I swear, darling, the night we got together, the stars rejoiced and angels danced. End piece. Looking back, it's hard to remember just how badly life sucked before I had her. The loneliness, the anxiety, the insecurity. How did I live without her? And I saw her dancing with another man, and I swear I nearly died inside. I vowed to earn her love and make her mine and dance with her throughout eternity. I want to tell you all the small details of my life. I want to tell you all the small details of my day and listen as you tell me about yours. I want to be intimate with you verbally, spiritually, physically. I want to be as much yours as you are mine, so help me God. As I walk the street alone in the darkness of nights, in the mist of winter, watching the flickering of street lamps, I couldn't help but wish you were with me so I could share even the dullest of moments with you. Now that would have rhymed if it said street lights instead of street lamps. As I walk the street alone in the darkest of nights, in the mist of winter, watching the flickering of street lights. Sounds better than street lamps, but it's probably British. In our darkest hours, brooding upon our fates, we finally understand what we want and who we are. X. This is what makes me think that he's British. Not trying to be offensive or anything like that, but I've noticed that a lot of people that I've talked to that are British always put X's at the end of their conversations. I guess that's their thing. I'm not sure, but it could be wrong. And I'm sorry if that offended anyone. Chapter 2 is roses. As you can tell, I haven't finished the book yet myself. Nothing makes me feel quite so alive as her. The campfire burned brightly, we looked up at the stars, and I swear I saw our past collide in the cosmos. Emotions fade, but feelings don't. And I feel just as in love with you now as I did the moment I knew I loved you. If you loved me forever, everything would be okay. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have laughed. That probably was really loud. You, me, you always did look so good on top. Hit him with that pickup line. I like this. Lust isn't love, but lust is just one of the many ways by which I love you. Somehow you were always able to kiss anything better, even a broken heart. I caught feelings for you before I truly knew what those feelings meant. You've got to get comfortable with the void that appears before you in the midst of important decisions, the void where infinite possibility and infinite brokenness live together. Gaze into it and see yourself. Woman, you make me feel so goddamn empty. Bury me with roses, she said to me. Bury me with seeds so that even my death may make the world a little more beautiful. I almost wish I had a narrator of my life who would expose my inner thoughts and feelings and make them known. Perhaps then you would know that there is not a shred of untruth when I tell you I love you. This dude really loves his wife, guys. It's a good thing. She must have found the fountain of youth, and surely she drinks from it every day. If I did nothing else in this life but tell you how beautiful you are, I would consider it worth it. You are everything good about me. Perhaps I care too much and that has caused me a tremendous amount of pain during my life, but in you I found someone who saw how much I cared and appreciated it and even returned it in tenfold, and so I consider the pain more than worth it. To all the single people out there, go find someone. There's someone on earth for everyone, I truly do believe that. I promise you, as long as I'm alive, you will have flowers on your dresser, and shoulder rubs when you're stressed. As long as I'm alive, I promise you I will love you with everything I am. It would take me an eternity to tell you all the ways I love you. But let me try. There is something so beautiful about the way our hands intertwine. I love that. I will make you happy and die trying, for I will never take you for granted. See, this is what every woman wants. I don't care if I get to have all the things I always dreamed of having. All I really care about is having you. Men need to hear this too. Legit. The dance of romance went on, and we danced with other people. I couldn't help but look at you and know that when I got to dance, that when I got the chance, I would ask you to dance, and I would make you never want to stop. I don't want to escape life as long as you're in it. I don't want to escape life as long as you're in it. Why would I waste a second I could have spent with you? So that is the end of chapter 2. If you guys want more of this, let me know. Once again, it is about 2:30 in the morning. I know my fan is really loud. I know I can't read out loud. I know this video sucks. But if you want another one, I can make another one. So I love you guys, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.